New this morning on Oahu, a new sushi restaurant is set to open in a couple weeks in the Ala Moana area. Sushi Gyo-Shin will be Chef Hiroshi Tsuji's first sushi restaurant. The intimate seven-seat counter serves $150 of omakase. It features 16 courses consisting of appetizers, sashimi, yakimono, sushi, and miso soup. Starting February 2nd, the restaurant will be open from 5 to 10 in the evening, Monday through Saturday.